Hampton Falls Fire Department is taking heat for who it recognized during a memorial service for firefighters who have died. Included in the ceremony, the man who killed Greenland Police Chief Michael Maloney. Cullen Mutry volunteered at the Hampton Falls Fire Department, but last April he shot 5 police officers, killing Greenland's police chief. Mutry then turned the gun on himself. Our Nick Spinetto is live in studio with details and more on the growing backlash. Nick.
Yeah, just mentioning Cullen Mutry's name around some people makes them extremely angry. Mutry's name is synonymous with one of the worst tragedies this state has ever seen. So when his name was read at a memorial honoring departed firefighters, it ignited a heated controversy.
And the members in attendance yesterday took great exception to it. They were really upset by it.
Insulted and offended, this is how Rye Fire Chief Skip Sullivan says people felt after Sunday's memorial service honoring departed firefighters along the seacoast. The service was held around the flagpole at Central Cemetery in Rye. Seacoast fire departments have this service the first Sunday of every June. When it came time for Hampton Falls Fire Department to honor its departed members, one name they read was Cullen Mutry. Mutry had volunteered in the department at one time. That was before investigators say he shot 4 police officers and killed Greenland Police Chief Michael Maloney last April.
In my opinion, totally inappropriate. There's an awful lot of public safety personnel on the seacoast that feel the same way I do.
Mutry opened fire on officers when authorities served a warrant at his home looking for drugs. 4 officers were wounded but survived. Greenland Police Chief Michael Maloney was among those shot but died from his injuries. He was scheduled to retire the next week. Investigators say Mutry then shot and killed his girlfriend before turning the gun on himself.
I just don't think it's right to memorialize an individual that has affected public safety on the seacoast of New Hampshire as that individual did, and that effect will be around forever.
Some of the first responders on scene that day also attended Sunday's memorial service. Sullivan says the wounds are still raw, which is why they were shocked and offended.
A couple of guys still feeling from it.
Now, we did try to contact Hampton Falls Fire Chief Jay Lord for comment or at least an explanation as to why Mutry's name was included in this memorial, but the chief did not return our phone calls or emails. Live in the studio tonight, Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.